Good morning, everybody. Happy Thursday to you. One more day closer to the weekend. No work for us today. Got stuck a bunch of times yesterday working out there in the snow. But we got the job done anyway. We worked hard and it paid off. So today I'll say, your hard work will pay off one day. I don't know how long it's going to take you. It's taken me 5 years now working hard on myself and in life every single day. Most people don't want to do it every single day. But I want big things and maybe you don't. That's okay. But if you want anything in this life, you have to work hard. You know, your 40-hour work week, you may think it's hard, but that really may not be enough. Like I said, in the summer, we were working, I don't know, some weeks 17 hours in the day. I don't know how much you're willing to work or how much you want to work or how much you're able to work, but I'd say you could probably work harder on at least something. You know, if you want to get in shape, it's not I'll do it today and not do it tomorrow kind of thing. It's an everyday kind of thing. It's an everyday. You got to eat better. You got to do better every single day. You know, for 3.5 years, we did keto. Didn't eat carbs or sugar. Lost 85 pounds doing that. Gained about 40 back when we switched off. Some muscle in there, some not. But running every day keeps that at bay. But I do it every day. Today's day 519 in the row. It pays off. I feel most days really awesome. You know, better by far, by a ton, by a landslide than I was when I was a meth addict and an alcoholic. Way better than I was when I was smoking cigarettes every day. Those habits just take you down little by little. And you want to be going up little by little. Even if it's, like I said, an inch at a time. So your hard work will pay off. You just have to put it in, and you have to put it in repeatedly. You have to be disciplined. You have to do it every day. And one day, what you want will be yours. So don't give up today. Keep kicking this day's ass. Kick every day's ass. Have an awesome day today.